There's canvas and cedar and small bits of brass, a paddle of cherry wood and lake smooth as glass, and a perfect reflection of what's gone before as the mist burns away now and I push off from shore. I'm alone on these waters in this old canoe, though I know that they built it for two. There's blisters and bannock and dogwood so sweet, the buzz of mosquitoes and cramps in your feet, but it's part of the journey, like blood in your veins, and they flow through your life like the soft summer rains. I'm alone on these waters in this old canoe, though I know that they built it for two. The path of the paddle, the pull of the heart, the push to get ready, the yearning to start. But it's not where you end up or when you arrive, it's the motion, the magic that keeps us alive. And back on the shoreline, so straight and so true, a paddle is waiting for you.